Oh, hi, didn't see you there. Just kidding, I totally did. Anyway, we have Gingerbread came in the mail, Rosebella came in the mail, we're getting Claudine's homegirl, Abby Abominable. Actually, I think they really hate her. Oh well. But we're at Great Wolf Lodge, as you can tell, the kid bunk beds, which is where the directors sleep. Well, they let us sleep in this hard table. And yeah, but yeah, I'm gonna go get ready. The camera producer's already? Let me get my shoes real quick. Oh, it's so hard to be a doll producer. Thank you. Oh, that's so much better. I better go with Briar. No, not Briar. I'm so tired. Anyway, I'm going with Blondie to get right. To leave. Because this is our last day here. Once you cut the blow dryer out, Jesus, this sucks. Sorry, I fell asleep with the... Claudine Wolf. As I was saying, it's your home girl Claudine Wolf, and Nia and Raven, and of course Briar isn't up yet, but hopefully one of them will wake Briar up, because I have no time for that. I'm going to hop in the plane before it gets here, so wait, no, that's not, you know what, I'm tired. Taking my precious candy corn with me. Oh, what a lovely day. Better put on my shoes and put my hair down. I only put my hair up in the nighttime. You have no idea how tangled our hair can be. I'll see you in about 4 minutes. Almost there, Raven. You got it. You guys have no idea how hard it could be just to get her shoe on. Like, Nia, why do you have big feet? We all have big feet. And Blondie might have told you this, but Gingerbread came in the mail. Rosebella did. Abby Bomino's on the way. She's going to take a few days because she's Amazon Prime. But anyway, you have such big feet. I'll just wait for you. How about that? Meanwhile, I need to try to break up. Not break up. Wake up Briar. You do that. I guess I'll do it by myself. Just get Claudine or Blondie or Apple to help you. Up. Wake up. It's been like an hour. Wake up. You even told me you needed help. Help is on the way. So, how did you get yours on, Apple? I just do.
An hour later.
Nia, I think I've got it on. You have really big feet, Raven. How's waking up Apple? Not Apple, that's me. I'm so very tired. Raven, how is waking up Briar? She won't wake up. I think we're just gonna have to drag her to the thing. Let me get my bow and arrow. Look at the time. The airplane has arrived.
Your flight will begin now.
I know what that means. Looks like we actually have to drag Briar. Man, I really wish you weren't the daughter of Sleeping Beauty.
We still haven't found yet.
Just get in the plane. Uh-oh, Apple. You forgot Briar's coat. Let's get it for her. Good idea. You carry it and I'll get you on my back. Okay. I think Claudine will be mad if we don't give her her candy corn. Nah, two bags coming with us home. I doubt she'll forget about this one. Let's go. Guys, where's my coat? You guys didn't get it for me? What kind of friends are you? are you? Well, you fell asleep, Miss. Why didn't you do it for me? Well, I'm the daughter of Sleeping Beauty. What did you expect? Like, ugh.
Ready again?
Yes, finally, fabulous. Once again. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Get your star.